So back in April in 2023, I was in the process of replacing some older cameras and relocating all of them. This particular camera got moved and forgotten. And because I was replacing cameras, I had lost count of how many I had. So this camera sat back in the deep bush for 9 months until I accidentally stumbled across it this February.